Chris was a very close friend of mine for over 15 years, a mentor. We worked together. I was his creative director since 2001. And, you know, as a filmmaker and as a woman of color, you have to have people in the industry to support you. And he supported that vision.
That's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you.